Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is EJ Marino and I am so excited to jump into a brand new trailer today with all of you. So you all know I'm a Ryan Murphy fan. Anything he drops, I will at least try. I don't love it all, I don't hate it all, but this new show, his new show Ratched, looks great from those first photos. Now they have the first trailer and let's dive into it right now. This is a prequel to One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest. I'm so excited. Oh, was that Max Carver? One of the Carver twins?
Didn't mean to make you uncomfortable.
I didn't say you made me uncomfortable. I said the question was personal.
Sorry. Oh,
you should bathe more often. Your fingernails are filthy.
Drag him. Oh, now I want to check mine. Oh. Oh, set design. Looks like they borrowed a lot from Hollywood in that same time period. I love that actor. He was in Apocalypse. Oh, this looks... Oh, this looks like my cup of tea. Oh, we're just huffing and having surreal dreams? Yes! This is it. This is Ryan Murphy. Oh. There's a man in a cage? What? What is this show? A monkey's here? I stan. Cynthia Nixon? Iconic.
Excuse me. You're eating my peach. I don't see your name on it. And who would do that?
Do what?
Put their name on a peach.
Somebody who really wanted.
No one has ever put their name on a peach.
I've seen it done.
No, you have.
This banter.
What are you, deaf?
No.
Just thinking of all the things I'm going to do about it.
Oh, yes, give it to me. Is that Finn? Wittrock? That does look like Finn.
Letting me into this hospital was the best decision you ever made.
Yes! I'm sold. Give it to me. Inject it in my veins. So that was the first trailer for Ratched. You saw my reaction. You know I am all in for this madness. Ryan Murphy consistently is writing a script and says, I'm going to give the gays everything they want. This has Sarah Paulson, Cynthia Nixon, so many of his American Horror Story regulars. Oh my goodness. I like One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest. It's one of the big five. It won the big five, sorry, at the Oscars, which is one of the few films, I think all of three right now, to have won all the five major awards. So to do a prequel to that is a bold, big choice, and I really like that. It's not adapting real life, so no one can complain about it like they did with Hollywood. I cannot believe Hollywood got as much backlash as it did. This should be more well-received because it is a straight-up Ryan Murphy kind of vibe. It is the Asylum vibes that we got from American Horror Story, but also that set design that we saw in Hollywood with the continued period piece stuff that we've seen in, like, Feud. This is one of those Ryan Murphy projects that hits all those boxes. I want to know what you guys thought of this trailer. Are you excited to see Ratched? Is this something that you normally wouldn't watch, but there's Sarah Paulson and Ryan Murphy, so you're into that? I want to know all your feelings down below. What did you guys think of this video? What do you guys think of this trailer? Comment down below. Subscribe to my channel because I make videos like this every single week, and give me a thumbs up because YouTube takes those way too seriously. All right, guys. Oh my goodness. Let's talk about this trailer down below.